traditional style has roots in the past, it still embraces the present with style and comfort. In traditional design, tables and chairs made from dark wood, which is ornately detailed. Expensive textiles like silk, velvet, linen, used everywhere from upholstery to window treatments. Popular patterns were damask, florals, strips and plaid. It brings glam.
Traditional. Traditional interior design brings the warmth and elegance of the past into the present. This style has a long, rich history from which to draw. The traditional style of today has its roots in the classical period of ancient Greece and Rome over 2000 years ago and actually consists of a broad range of styles that were implemented prior to the modern movement of the early 20th century. Key elements. Reflects classic European decor, elaborate moldings and wood paneling, built-in cabinetry, elegance furnishing and antique pieces, pairings of furniture and accessories, neutral palette with vibrant colors for furniture, accent pieces, expensive textiles like silk, velvet, cashmere or comfy fabrics like cotton or linen, intricate tile and wood floor patterns.